So now, application of Gauss's law, electric field produced by a sphere of uniform charge distribution inside point. Okay, inside point. So this is the sphere, okay, having charge capital Q, radius capital R. Inside point I have considered as P, okay, capital P. This is capital P. This is the point. Okay, so I have considered this as Gaussian surface. Okay, it is enclosing this much charge, that is Q dash, and total charge is capital Q. We know that electric field will be in this direction because we have considered positive charge distribution. Normally we consider positive charge distribution. So in order to obtain electric field here, I have to put here unit positive charge. It will be offering, it will be experiencing repulsive force. So this is the electric field direction. This is area of a small surface element, that is vector ds. So this is the figure. This is the sphere of radius capital R, having charge capital Q, uniform charge distribution, inside point P, at distance small r, outside portion vector small r from O. It's a small surface element, has area delta vector ds, and electric field is vector E. This is the figure. Okay, this is surface one, we can say. Earlier we discussed outside, at that time we took surface as well. Now this is Gauss's law, okay, phi equals to surface integration vector E dot vector ds equals to sigma mu upon epsilon naught. Here volume charge density rho equals to charge upon volume. So if I consider total charge capital Q, then volume will be 4 upon 3 pi r cube. And if I consider small q dash, small Gaussian surface, that is having charge q dash, so q dash upon 4 upon 3 pi small r cube, because then we have to consider volume of this sphere. Okay. From this we can say capital Q equals to 4 upon 3 pi capital R cube rho, and from this we can say Q dash equals to 4 upon 3 pi small r cube into rho. Now again phi equals to surface integration vector E dot vector ds equals to sigma Q upon epsilon naught. Here E and ds are in same direction, so angle is 0, so E ds cos 0, okay, surface integration. The sigma Q is charge enclosed in this small sphere, that is Q dash upon epsilon naught. So E, we know that at the equal distance electric field will have same magnitude, okay, from uniform charge distribution and symmetry. Okay, so E into 4 pi r square, that is area of this Gaussian surface, equals to what is Q dash? It is this 4 upon 3 pi r cube rho upon epsilon naught. So 4 pi will be cancelled. 1 r square will, 1 r will be remaining only here. So rho into r upon 3 epsilon naught. Direction is r cap, okay, unit vector towards this. If I want to replace rho, we can write like this. Q upon 4 upon 3 pi r cube. In order to obtain equation in terms of total charge. Okay. So it will be, see, Q, okay, into small r upon r cube into 4 pi epsilon naught, this 3 will be cancelled. Okay, in short, for point inside sphere, for point inside sphere, electric field is directly proportional to distance. For points outside sphere, E is proportional to 1 upon r square. Okay, we will prepare its graphs tomorrow in next lecture. Bye.